Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Etude in E Major by Chopin. This is also known as Opus 10, number 3, and this will be an early intermediate level arrangement of the song. Before we start learning how to play it, let me play through it for you. That way you'll have a recording you can listen to and play along with while you're learning to play this song. After that, I will teach you the song in 2 to 4 measure sections completely by ear. Now here is Etude in E major. The first section we will look at is section A, and that's the opening section that has the theme we're all familiar with. It is 16 measures long. Here are the first 4 measures, including the pickup note leading into it. Right hand, we're playing the beat right below middle C with our second. From here, we will go to the G sharp and E on either side of middle C. That's the G sharp below middle C with my first, and the E above that with my fifth. Along with this, the left hand will play the E 2 below middle C with its fifth. At this point, the sustain pedal will go down. Then left hand will jump up to play the B above the E it just played using its fifth. That way, with its first and second fingers, it can play the E and G sharp right above that. So that will put your second finger on the E below middle C and your first finger on the G sharp above it. With that, the right hand will play the D sharp right above middle C with its second. Then right hand will go to the E above that D sharp with its third, while the left hand goes back and plays the B under its fifth again. So with the pickup note, here's measure 1. Then for measure 2, we start off with this. Right hand, this is D sharp and F sharp. This is the D sharp above middle C with your second, and the F sharp above that with your fourth, and with it, the left hand is playing the B 3 below middle C. These sit together, pedal up and down. The left hand will jump up to play the B 2 below middle C again with its fifth. Then with its first and third, it will play D sharp and A. So that will be the D sharp below middle C with your third, and then the A above that with your first. These sit together, and then go back to the B under your fifth. So here are the first 2 measures again. Now let's take a look at the third and fourth measures.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.